We've got a couple of Hägglin machines around here. These are the first machines Hägglin has made. Here the plain message is on the left hand side and the encrypted message is on the right hand side. And it always does it in 5-letter groups. And this is the first one which is used during the war. And these ones are from the 50s. As you see, it's a mechanical machine, but it's a very complex machine. What Hägglin gave to the NSA is a way to enable them to look into the messages. I have to remind you that it's not very simple to break it. It's a very complex machine by the way it works. And what you then do is you change your pins and you change your rotor setting and your lugs, and now you have to set your starting position. So you move your rotors in a way that you have a starting position. And of course we have code books, and my friend on the other side has the same code book. And at this day we have to set it this way, for instance, for example. And now the machine has been set up for this day or this hour or whatever. And now you can start enciphering, and that's by actually very simple. You rotate this knob here and you choose a letter, for instance the A, and then you put down this handle. H, it's enciphered into an H. If you do it again, I'll encipher an A, and I do it again, and now you see, let's change the letter again to a W. Do the A again. Now it's an X. So you really see that this is enciphering the text that I'm trying to transmit to my friend at the other side.